So here's a quick video to show you how to program the height on your power tail. So you allow the trunk or tailgate to open up, and then press the button to bring it down. You then press the button again at the height you want it to stop at, then hold the button down. You're going to see a flash of lights and a beep. That indicates that that height has now been programmed. Close it to check to make sure the programming took. I open the tailgate again, and it stopped at the programmed height.